And welcome to Strbske Pleso. We are here for the Nordic Combined today. The cross-country skiers are having a morning off. They've been practicing for the relays. But that means still plenty of action. A little bit of snow falling this morning. We haven't got the glorious sunshine we had the last couple of days. Plenty of interest. Early morning start, 9 o'clock in the morning here in Slovakia for the start of this Nordic Combined. It's the individual mass start, 10 kilometres. So 10 kilometres across country, and then of course they'll be flying down the jump. The Russians have been dominating the medals table. This is a chance for some of the other nations to get themselves on the board. Great interest obviously in the Poles. Adam Cieslar picked up gold in a fabulous Gunderson a couple of days ago. He edged out David Welde. Both of those will be in contention today. There is Welde leading at the moment from Watanabe, the Japanese Takahiro, 22. And there you see Wantulok as well, one of the Poles. They've got a pretty strong side, the Poles, and obviously they've come good in ski jumping over late with Kamil Stock, the Olympic champion, Adam Marish, of course. So their ski jumping is pretty strong. That means that a decent showing on the cross country will give them a good chance of picking up some medals later on in the table. This is Samir Mastiev battling it out with Takahiro Watanabe for third and fourth. Mastiev, the Russian, flying the flag for Ural Federal University. He was eighth in the Gunderson, but doing well here. He's got World Cup experience and able to pick up third place. Here's Adam Cieslar. He's done well. They were all tucked into quite closely together. It's strung out a little bit in the last stretch. And it's Adam Cieslar who's going to come through and take second place. And that will give him a great opportunity of making it double gold for him. This is David Welde, the German, who took the silver medal in the individual Gunderson, 20 years old, from Mittwald. He's done well at youth level and hoping to add another medal. So Welde winning, that means he takes 120 points from that. Cieslar is 9.8 points behind. Mastiev in third is 15.3 points behind the leader. Watanabe, 16 points behind. It's a big jump from Mateusz Wantulok that is going to throw the cat among the pigeons. And there he goes, and that was a massive jump, 94 metres. Came 16th in the cross country, gave up 2 minutes 17, started 34.3 points behind the leader, David Welde. Terrific performance. This is Welde. He was concerned. Ski jumping, not his strong point. And it was to let him down slightly. 87 metres for the German. Which certainly got him up onto the podium. The Poles, though, happy with that. And the last to go, Adam Cieslar. He took the lead after the first jump, This is the second. 88.5 metres. And that gave him a total of 216.9. The gold medal going to Poland, Adam Cieslar. Beautiful technique. And you can see the celebrations in the Polish camp. Another gold medal for them in the Nordic combined competition. Adam Cieslar winning 216.9, David Welde 210.3. And in third place, Mateusz Wantulok, who really came through extremely well on the ski jump. So, celebrations for Poland. Gold medal for Adam Cieslar.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.